You can use Smart View to open supplemental data forms, populate form data, and submit or approve entered data in Microsoft Excel for both financial consolidation and close and tax reporting. This tutorial uses financial consolidation and close examples. Preparers enter and submit form data, approvers approve or reject form data, and integrators post form data. You have been assigned as a preparer for this supplemental data form in your worklist. You want to enter and submit the form data using Smart View in Excel. Before you can access supplemental data forms in Smart View, you must install Oracle Smart View for Office, install the Smart View extension for Supplemental Data Management, and use the Smart View panel to create a private connection to your EPM application. Enter the URL shown, substituting your service URL, and click Next. Enter your login credentials. Select the application you want to add to the connection and click Next. Enter a name for the connection and click Finish. For more information about installing Smart View and Smart View extensions and creating connections, please refer to the link in the description for the video tutorial setting up Smart View. Expand the worklist to view all forms for which you have current responsibility as a preparer, approver, or integrator. To view or edit form data, select the form and click Open. Now I'll insert a row and enter data. Use the Supplemental Data ribbon to save your data. Open the Summary Dialog box to view form properties and instructions, view or add alerts, view workflow, answer questions, add comments, and so forth. You can perform workflow activities from the Supplemental Data ribbon. I'll submit the form. When you complete your assigned activities for a form, it is removed from your worklist. I'll verify the form status in the EPM Cloud service. Note that the status for the form has changed to Open with Approver. If I open the form, I can verify that the data is entered. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.